Hello and welcome to Abbey Feale here in West Limerick in the south of Ireland for our virtual fly by the Feale.
Enjoying the virtual fly by the Feale this year. We're a group of cousins and musicians from Bloch Abbey Feale, and we just played a set of slides. Next, I'm going to sing a song called The Lakes Pontchartrain, and then we're going to finish up with a few reels. I hope you're all enjoying the music this weekend, and hopefully we'll see you all next year at the fly.
Yeah, that was perfect.
Strangers there, no friends to me. she'd marry me, she said that near could be. For she had got a lover who was far, far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true would she remain till he returned to his Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. So fare thee well, my Creole girl, I'll never see you more. I'll ne'er forget your kindness in that cottage by the shore, and at each social gathering a flowing glass I'll raise, and I'll drink a health to my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. We'll be right back.
Hi, my name is Donald Labarra and I'm here today with my daughter Bleed on the piano. You play a few tunes for Virtual Fleadh by the Feale, and it's a great honour to be part of this in these times when we miss the session so much. It's great to be able to get out and to play a tune. This has gone from strength to strength from the time it started, and it covers an area of traditional music that is sleeve lucre basically, but attracts musicians from all over the country. So it's a great honour and a pleasure to be here. We're going to play now a couple of hornpipes, Cuckoo and the Cuckoo's Nest. Thank you.
thanks very much for the opportunity to be part of the virtual FLA. I'm delighted to be part of it. Thanks to Ian for helping me out today, and wish you every success. And please God, it won't be too long till we'll be all back together again next year, physically present. Thanks very much.
Walking all the day near tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver wings they fly, they know the call of freedom in their breast. Saw black head against the sky with twisted rocks that run down to the sea. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs where fiddlers love to play. Saw one strike the bowl, he played a reel, it seems so grand and gay. Stood on Dingle Beach and cast in wine foam, we found Atlantic bass. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day with true friends who tried to make you stay. Telling jokes and news and singing songs to pass the night away. Watch the Galway salmon run like silver dancing, darting in the sun. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. I stood on your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming in the night, I saw a land where no one has to fight. Waking in your dawn, I saw you crying in the morning light. Lying where the falcons fly, they twist and turn, all in your air blue sky. Oh, living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. And sang a song for Ireland.
Hi there, thanks very much for having us at the Virtual Flag concert this year. My name is Ian Sheehy and this is my brother Eamon Sheehy. We just played a set of hornpipes there. The first one was the Fly By Night and the second one was the Western. And we're going to finish off now with a set of jigs. Thanks very much for having us. Thank you.
So we just played a set of polkas there, I suppose, staying true to West Limerick. And before we play our next set, I suppose I'd just like to introduce ourselves. So my name is Maureen Hickey, and this is my sister Caoimhe Hickey and Seana Hickey. And we're very grateful to Ian Sheehy for accompanying us as well today. And we're just so delighted to be a part of the virtual Fleadh by the Feale for 2021. It's a great idea, and I'm sure there'll be loads of lovely music broadcasted to everyone. So next we're going to play a set of reels, and including the long drop, and the last one is the sailor's bonnet. So thanks again.
Thank you. I'm delighted to be part of the Fleadh by the Feale virtual concert. I'm just after playing a set of reels. First one was the caucus reel and the second one was the red bee. And I'm just going to play a set of slides from Johnny O'Leary.
And this is my brother Liam and my sister Catherine, and we are delighted to be part of the Fleadh by the Feale, the virtual Fleadh, and we are singing the May Morning Dew.
How pleasant in winter is to sit by the hob, listening to the barks and the howls of the dog, or in summer to wander the wide valleys through, or to pluck the wild flowers in the May morning dew.
Summer is coming, oh, summer is here, with the leaves on the trees and the skies blue and clear, and the birds, they are singing their fond ones to woo. And the flowers, they are springing in the May morning dew.
God be with the old folk who are now dead and gone, and likewise my brothers, young Dinas and John, as they skip through the heather, the wild hare to pursue, and their joys they were mingled in the May morning dew. The house I was reared in is put a stone on a stone, and all around the garden wild thistles have grown,
May morning dew.
Hi everyone, my name's Ola and this is my sister Brogan. We're really happy to be playing at this year's Fleadh by the Feale Festival. We're going to be playing a few jigs for you. The first is a tune called Pit Larry's. We first heard this tune at a session in County Kerry with Padraig Buckley, Mike and Sean Kelleher, so we got this tune from them. We're going to follow it with a tune called Black Rosie, which is a composition by the great fiddle and piano player Josephine Keegan. And we're going to finish off with a tune called O'Sullivan's March. We hope you like them. One, two.
I'm Thomas Ahern and I was delighted to be asked to teach the banjo workshop at this year's Fleadh by the Feale. I'd like to thank the committee for asking me to take part and for putting together such a great online festival this year, and hopefully we'll be back in Abbey Feale for it next time around. I'll play three reels for you now. The first one is the Reel of Rio. The second one is a tune I learned from Shane Mulcrone and he calls it Paddy Moran's Down the Meadow, and I'll finish off then with Last Night's Fun. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
are you doing? I hope that you're all enjoying Fleadh by the Feale online. It's an awful pity that we're not in Ebbw Field this weekend on the Maybank holiday weekend. I think every year since I was a child, we've been in Ebbw Field at some point over the course of this weekend, whether it was Friday night inside in Phillips or Sunday afternoon inside in Murphy's or at the concert Sunday night, whatever it might be. We've always made it our business to be in Ebbw Field at some point over the Maybank holiday weekend. So to not be there for the last 2 years is a bit of a blow, but here's keeping everything crossed for 2022 that we'll all be there in person and live. And we very much look forward to that. But this is the next best thing. And I was giving the singing workshops already this weekend as part of Fleadh by the Feale. And it's great to be back on here again now for the virtual online concert. I'm going to try a song that was written and performed by the late, great Gary McMahon. It's probably one of his best known songs and one of my favourites. This is The Land of the Gael. I wish I was a steward of Dingle on the golden sands of Bilbao, where I'd wait for the mountain of Brandon to appear in the red light of dawn. I gaze over Smerwick Harbour, me yacht and its billowing sails. My body is here in the Bowery, but my heart's in the land of the Gael. For the curse of the drink is upon me, it softens my will and my brain. And whenever I save a few dollars, sure, I fall off the wagon again. But I'm thinking of a lovely Crowborean, the Blaskets and fair Kionchibeal, when the sun is a red ball of fire, it sets on the land of the Gael. In my mind's eye I see every detail, our mountains, valleys and seas, the butterfly dancing a hornpipe, the thistle down flying in the breeze. The fuchsia, strife and coppersley, the primrose that blooms in the vale, I'll pick the wild flowers in the summer time when I'm back in the land of the Gael. Now the wind, like a knife, it cuts through me, and with hunger I'm ready to fall. And the snowflakes are swirling around me as I head for the church mission hall. But I hear the sweet sound of the skylark, and I list to the curlew-sod wail, as over the ocean they call me to come back to the land of the Gael. For it's 50 long years since I left it, a young fellow still in my teens, And if I'll ever return, now you ask me. I go back every night in my dreams, but the call of my homelands are powerful, and I'm certain this time I'll not fail. Then I'll hear my own tongue, and again I'll be young when I'm home in the land of the
thank the committee of the Fleadh by the Feale, and especially the Murphy family, for all the effort that they put into the Fleadh by the Feale down through the years. And especially under the current circumstances, we're delighted to be asked to take part in this. We're mostly members of Timpey Glent and Coltis, and Sean Murphy included as well, an honorary member. We're going to start off with a couple of reels. The first one is the Caledonian, special request of Pat Buckley, our famous Bones player. And the second one is, what's the second one called? The Cameron. Oh, Dwyer's. And I think the third one might be the High Reel. Right. Thank you. Right, we'll finish up now with a set of polkas that we learned over from a man by the name of Donald de Barra, a famous accordion player from West Limerick, over in the hall in Temple Glenton, back those many years ago, and we'll finish up with those, so three polkas.
Here, I'll take this.